Now we're going to get into wind sound, which will wreck all sound, I believe.
Egyptian.